Hi subbies, it's me KG from the KG Lifestyle. This is a clip of me driving through Canada on my way to see ajamu86 in Buffalo, New York. It was a really cool trip and I just wanted to share it with you guys, so enjoy!
Okay, so we are at the Juneteenth Festival in Buffalo, New York. It is so crowded here, but it's a beautiful day and we're really, really enjoying ourselves. This is ajamu86. And yeah, we're just having a lot of fun. I've already bought this bracelet for $2 and this ring for $1. But that's about it, so I'm gonna check in with you guys later. She's so excited about it. Me too, though. It's the largest, it's the fifth largest in America. Oh, third largest Juneteenth celebration in America. So it's pretty good. All right, check in with you later. Peace and blessings. Don't you hate it when you don't have a hair tie and you just don't know what to do with yourself? Well, people with locks, especially some beautiful looking locks, can, you know, just throw it together real quick, you know, like this.
Just, you know, tie a little tie on it, just keep it moving.
Clearly I would never be able to do that, and I am craving to put my hair back, but that's just not gonna happen. Just want to express my frustration. One day I'll be there. I'll be there, Sash. We don't know what we're doing. We're trying to find something to eat and it's just such a beautiful day. I think the sun has us under its control. It's like controlling us.
Oh, they do have a nearby.
Oh, all right. She's excited about her application.
Oh wait, they have a market.
What is this? Oh, I would so just eat at the market. We could do that. Okay, we're gonna go to the market. Please observe. This is how she feels about it.
I understand that, you know, the audience are like a bunch of little girls, but the fact that your packaging looks like this and you're a boy, it's not okay.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty sure he's like pushing like grown, like 18. He's pushing 18 and it's not okay.
I've been this hungry.
We will be closed Saturday. Oh, great.
Why does this keep happening to me? Look at this. Did you see my video about the closed road?
No.
See that sign? It says closed. It keeps happening, you guys. It keeps happening.
Oh, you recorded.
Okay, well. We're in the mall now. It's my last day here. I'm not excited. Walking away from me.
I
can't say your real name. ajamu86 is walking away from me. But yeah, we just want to please expect a very long haul because they have a sale, guys, and I hope that you catch it. I don't know when it ends, but just go to Gap whenever you see this. Just go. So Miss ajamu86 told me about this ice cream. And it's called Magnum and it's at Walgreens, and she told me it was so good that we have to make a stop. Like, I can't leave without eating this. So basically, we both got some and I'm gonna try it out. How is it? Look, I'm gonna do a product review. This is the packaging. It is 3.38 fluid ounces. This is what it looks like. This is what it looks like when it comes out of the package. How many calories is it? 333 calories. And it's got Belgian milk chocolate, so I know that's why it's gonna be good. Oh my gosh. So, clearly, it was really good. Really chocolatey, really caramely. And I know I'm supposed to be on my challenge or whatever, but you know what? Sometimes you just have to treat yourself. You know, just let go a little bit, you know? And it's okay. It's really okay. I'll be getting right, be getting it tight again on Monday. So, yeah. Magnums, highly recommended.